Oh, you want clothes to wear out here? I'll finish this. Yeah. Where's the little guy? Yeah. Shut the fuck up, everyone.
To me, you are.
Thank you.
I'm pretty sure he does that.
Do a lot in television.
I basically showed him my monologue more times than he probably did.
Yeah, she did several monologues tonight.
No, I think I pretty much did the same one three times.
Yeah, it seemed like it actually.
It was.
Oh, thank you. I was like, can we just do this one? Well, I have another one I want you to hear. Hold on, watch this one.
Listen, thank you for being so kind to me. Okay.
But I taped all three of them.
I know. It's so embarrassing.
I think now that'll be funny for a blooper tape someday. You know, if she's about to accept an Academy Award, we'll go, hey, look at this. Oh, sorry.
But also, what I just loved about that conversation is that you think that I'm capable of actually having an Academy Award.
Doesn't she look like a young Jessica?
That used to be my finger until she just burned it.
Would you agree? She looks like a young... Look, this is what happens to me with cigarettes.
She's a white girl? Oh, nice.
No, it disappeared. What's her name?
Do you want to say this girl?
You know, like... you know, like the redhead Jessica was from Chastain?
Uh-huh.
I've been with a lot of my acting coaches.
Zero Dark 30 and
stuff. Yeah, they said that, like, our acting styles are similar.
Interesting.
Because it's just so very, like...
But you could also do a Jennifer Lawrence type of look.
It's like, can be a character itself.
Oh,
that's what do you mean by that? I can't imagine what he's talking about.
What I mean by that is people have a natural... Like, if you talked to Hugh Jackman... He is one of his roles, at least.
I'm chasing the paycheck.
Tom Cruise is a character.
I'm not stressed. The thing is this.
But if you just do commercials really good, and soap operas, you...
I would never do commercials and soap operas.
Soap operas I won't. Commercials play really fucking well. Hello. I've made six figures a year walking into a studio and going, rated feeds for teen.
Reading Rainbow.
Like, I don't mind that. Like, that's great. But the thing is, like, if I'm going to make six figures off of, like, my own job...
Right,
like,
but for six figures, I will walk in and take 30 minutes to go, rated T for teen. You need 77 takes? Rated T for teen. Rated T for teen. Rated T for teen.
No, a ton of people have always said that I should do voiceover because...
You should.
Yeah.
But
your breasts?
Because of your breasts? Because of her breasts, she should do voiceover. Hold it. My, what nice voiceover breasts you have.
So you could do voiceover with
me? Yeah, you could do voiceovers. Hold it. I could be your uplift guy. Here, let me... I'll be the midget holding him up. Look at...
Mammoth tech.
Mammoth what?
It's a new moon's position. It just opened up.
It's like... Link Studios or
use your technology to make sure that the mammograms work out right.
But the thing is, it's like,
I was wondering how we were going
at,
full circle here.
When you know you have talent, you're talented as an actor. There's no age limit,
you can do it for the rest of your life.
Listen, my dream is this. Like, I am chasing the paycheck now, and I'm doing well. My ultimate goal...
Did you catch it?
Not yet.
The paycheck.
We're working on it.
Dude.
Chasing that motherfucker.
I'm on the fucking heels.
I'm chasing that motherfucker.
Which I think is beautiful, is that my ultimate goal, which is what's supposed to surprise people. And if anybody goes, oh, that sounds good, then right. I'm not doing... My dreams aren't high enough. I want people to be like, my dream is making enough money to create my own studio, my own acting studio, where I don't have to ever fucking perform anything other than what I approve and what I'm into and what I like.
You're a ways away. Are you part Jewish?
Yeah.
I'm a Russian Orthodox.
You're part Jewish.
I mean, it helps.
Yeah,
I am Russian Orthodox.
In Hollywood.
I'm asking, do you have connections? Do you have a way to foundation that besides the acting?
That's actually
to get where you want to get.
That's actually a very good good you thought that through for
you. And you don't have to be Jewish.
But the thing is, at the end of the day, I've got to make enough money to be able to create my own production company. And I know...
You have to choose your projects.
But the greatest thing is this. I know people that don't... I've never been discovered. And...
Never will be discovered.
With me.
Do you know what happens to some of that, though? It's like somebody's in the position that you want to be in, and then somebody like Gore Verbinski or Steven Spielberg or Christopher Nolan come along, and you're like, I've got to work with them. That's what happens to a lot of people in your position, because... Yeah, Angelina, Billy, Plan B.
It's cannabis.
No, I don't.
Liquid cannabis.
I can't help you.
You gave me cannabis? I mean,
cannabis.
So high.
Cannabis? Are you going to make
cannabis? Going to come out.
Oh my God. What would you be like now? It's a Girl Scout cookie taste, isn't it? It's chocolate mint.
Yeah.
My whole mouth is in my mouth. I can't even smoke.
I hallucinate. I have like alternate reality. Really?
Me too. Like
cannabis.
Really? Well, from cannabis?
Let's hope you... Yeah.
Really? Oh, wow.
You just, like, basically...
I bet you guys would be fun on mushrooms.
Look,
I can't do that, though. My best friend, like, died on, like...
420.
Remember, like, on the 101 freeway? Remember that little girl, like, walking on the freeway? Like, butt naked? And got hit by the car?
She was butt naked?
Yeah, remember that? Like, no, I don't know if you know anything about... Like, 10 years ago.
Oh, wow. Who's your friend?
Yeah.
What was she smoking?
420, 4 years ago.
No, she was doing, like, she was 100 pounds, and I guess she, like, took, like so much of the mushrooms. And then nobody was watching her.
She started wigging out.
She wigged out, like, got, like, butt naked, and then walked into the 101 freeway.
Oh, my God, because she was too high.
When she was 17, yeah.
You're like,
she was too high.
Super high,
yeah. 420, four.
Good for her, though.
4 years ago?
She left.
Maybe five, 4 or 5 years ago, I smoked with a girl. And I started hallucinating.
I think she wants us to come inside.
Yeah. And I started hallucinating. So I was like, you know what? Never again.
Uh-oh, you just knocked it out. You just knocked the thing out. It went under the car. It's under the car. Do I have your number?
I hope so.
I don't know.
You should.
Find out.